It's good to be back!
It has been quite a while, hasn't it?
You bet! The world's been at peace ever since we defeated Hades. It almost feels like it's been a whole decade since we've had to fight some big villain.
Well, looks like our time of peace is coming to an end. An old foe is rising up once more.
Oh no, don't tell me it's Medusa again!
No, someone else.
Hades?
Not even he could come back after that blast you sent at him. Think smaller.
Oh! So Viridi then.
Bingo! We have a winner.
Ah, yeah! What do I win?
Hey,
Palutena?
My respect and adoration?
Oh, come on! That's what you always say!
Okay, how about I give you extra dessert for a whole month?
Sweet! But while we're at it, any chance I can get a promotion?
Kid, you're the captain of my army. It's already the highest honor.
But is there really no other higher rank? I mean, what about commander? First lieutenant? Or super mega awesome angel warrior?
Kid?
Yes?
We've been over this. Super mega awesome angel warrior is never going to be a thing.
But... okay.
Don't sulk, Kid. It's undignified.
Right. So, Viridi's back to trying to wipe out humanity again?
Yes. Even after all this time, there really isn't any negotiating with her. Viridi may have been an ally in the war against Hades, yes. But now that he's gone, I suppose it was only a matter of time that she'd decide to strike again.
Oh, it's such a shame she still hasn't changed her mind. Even after all we've been through.
Ideally, I'd love to be able to reason with her. Little goddess is as stubborn as ever.
Who are you calling little?
Huh?
Pit, watch out!
Ah!
Oh, how I miss the beautiful sound of nature taking back its course.
Are you okay, Pit?
Yeah. Man, I definitely did not miss having to deal with these things!
Well. In a long time, Pit. You haven't changed a bit. Still as scrawny as ever.
Hey! I'm plenty stronger! I'll let you know I've been doing 10 wing stretches every morning!
Oh yeah! I can really see it!
Viridi, I take it there won't be any reasoning with you as usual.
Let's get one thing. Just because we were allies before doesn't mean we're all buddy-buddy. You two are still blind to who the real enemy is. This time, I intend to finally punish humanity for their crimes against nature!
As much as I wish things could be different, it's our duty to protect humanity. As long as you continue to put them at risk, we have no choice but to defy you.
Yeah! What she said!
Then it's game on once again! The forces of nature have grown stronger all these years, and we won't be going down as easily. Now that I've fully rebuilt my reset bomb depot, it's time I finished what I started!
It took you 10 years to rebuild that little floating island?
Oh, you be quiet! Your destruction of my last depot was beyond repair! Know how much insurance costs to rebuild a whole depot? You're lucky I didn't send the bill your way.
We have insurance?
Not all of us do.
Oh man, not even a dental plan?
Sorry, Pit. Just keep brushing every night, lay off the sweets, and you'll be fine.
Lay off the sweets? What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about.
Which member of the forces of nature is ready for a Skyworld beatdown? Phosphora? Kragalanche? Ooh, I bet it's Arlon!
Wrong. Nope. Nada. I've got someone better in mind.
Took you long enough.
Huh? Pachoo?
Of the forces of nature.
Wait, really? You work for Viridi now, Batuu?
Correction.
I work with Viridi now. She and I simply came to an arrangement that benefits the both of us.
So what? You're helping her rid the world of humans too?
As if. I could care less about these petty wars the gods keep waging on each other. Usually I wouldn't bother, but I'd never pass up an opportunity to kick your sorry butt.
Oh yeah? Well then bring it on!
Been doing some recruitment lately, huh, Viridi?
Once I brought up the power of light and more opportunities to fight Pip, I had that little angel wrapped around my finger. It's like our mom said, it's enough to get his twin come running every time.
That explains it. The two only ever enjoys fighting.
It's a way of life.
If you wanted the power of flight, then why didn't you join us? You know, the side that rocks, and become a puppet like you? Look who's talking! You join the forces of nature for your own self-gain? There's more to devoting yourself to a goddess. I bet you can't even brew coffee.
Oh, Pit. I have Arlon for that. Our Pit's an exclusive war general rather than a glorified butler.
Unlike you, I don't have to fold any dirty laundry.
What? Who folds dirty laundry?
Patu's abilities are completely identical to yours, Pit. Strategy is what will ultimately decide your victory.
I win again, Patu! For the last time, stop calling me Patu!
Good show, boys! As much as I'd love to continue, we ought to get going. The next reset bomb isn't gonna drop itself!
This isn't over! I'll win next time! Wait!
She's not going to stop anytime soon. We better stay in pursuit.